The island of Sodor is full of really useful vehicles that make it a wonderful place, whether they are at the docks or in the Skarloey Valley. Every engine, car, truck, lorry, or bus makes it a really unique and thriving place to be. This year, join me as I go through the tales of what happens every day for the engines. What happens at Natford, or what happens high up in the quarries. So, join me as we talk about the tales of Sodor. These are Wooden Railway Tales.
Thank you.